Better live one day as a lion.
Preach.
Than 100 years as a sheep.
Real talk.
If you only had one day to live.
24 hours.
What would you do?
Really?
Or what would you redo?
Mistakes.
What questions would you ask God?
I wanna know.
Or who or whatever you believe in.
Whatever.
Huh? Let's talk to him.
Clock's ticking.
If you only had 1,440 minutes, would you ask for forgiveness or keep on living like you have no limits? Would you try to save some face or be like, fuck it, what's the difference? Keep on sinning because I'm dead before the sun starts lifting. I feel the earth beneath me, the dirt, the trees, and all the species that you breathe so easily. I wanna know how we're crafted, the recipe, the magic, the clay, the mold, the casting, the very bones that keep us strong when our world is crashing. Dear Lord, I'm simply asking, is life everlasting when my body dies? Is my essence absent? Who's there to grab me when I'm passing through the flames and all the ashes? Trying to capture all my pain and passion. Everything just tearing at me. Are you really there just staring at me? On the edge of despair and I'm just barely grasping. I'm just speaking from my heart, I never cared for rapping. It's just a habit that I can't escape, I'm living savage.
1,440